Namaskar, welcome to my channel of Tabla Lessons. It's me Ruby, back again with another Tabla lesson. Today we are going to learn about Paran. Paran is a type of tukda which is formed by the combination of open and powerful bowls. Paran word is of pakha words. So when we play Paran in Tabla, then we use the group of bowls used in pakhavas like din, dhuma gita, gati gana, prantha, and so on. That means we take the bowls of pakhavas. Bowls used in pakhavas are powerful and open sounded in nature. So we use such type of powerful bowls while we play Paran. Paran are played within two or more than two repetition of theka, and Paran contains tihai also. There are many types of Paran. Today I am giving short information about some types of Paran. First one is Farmayasi Paran. In this Paran, first circles or chakkars, first tihais, first tha lies in some. Again, second chakkars, second tihais, second dha lies in sam. At last, third chakkars, last tihais, last dha lies in sam. I had also explained about Farmayasi Chakkardar. So Farmayasi Paran is also like that. Second type is Kamali Paran. In Kamali Paran also there are three chakkar, and each chakkar contains three tihais, and each tihai contains three dha. So in Kamali Paran, first chakkars, first tihais, first tha of three dhas lies in sam. Then second chakkars, second tihais, second dha of three dhas lies in sam. And at last, third chakkars, third tihais, third tha of three dhas lies in sam. That means last tha lies in sam. That's Kamali Paran. Third type is Jawabi Paran. Jawabi Paran are special creation. In this Jawabi Paran, bowls sounds like questioning and answering each other while playing or reading bowls. This is the speciality of Jawabi Paran. Fourth type is Ekhatthi Paran. Paran which are created by such bowls that can be played by using only one hand. In this Ekhatthi Paran, bowls like ka, ghe, ge, dha are not used. Instead of that, din, tete, na, ta, tadana, etc. are used. Fifth type is Stuti Paran. For worshipping goddess and gods, some group of bowls of tabla are created that sounds like song and played with song. It's devotional Paran, like Shiva Paran, Ganesh Paran, Durga Paran, etc. Similarly, many Parans are created on the basis of things or place, like Badhaiya Paran, Lal Killa Paran, Top Paran, and so on. Today's lesson is about introduction of Paran and its types. According to Robert Greene, everything that happens to you is a form of instruction if you pay attention. Thank you. Keep practicing.